sinabi ko nga kay Grace na mag-back out na siya dun sa deal na to.
Pumayag ba?
Hindi.
Eh, ganun naman pala eh. Ganun pa rin. Magkatrabaho pa rin kayo. Iintindihin ko pa rin.
Ano bang kinakatakot mo na baka lokohin kita? Tulad ng ginawa sa'yo ng tatay mo at ng fiancé mo? Wait. You're not getting out of this car. Pag-usapan natin to. Alam ko mahirap para sa'yo, pero sana na maintindihan mo. Hindi naman ginusto to eh.
Alam ba laging sinasabi sa akin ni Grace? That you had 16 years together. 16 years. Tama naman siya eh, kayo. Mahaba yung pinagsamahan niyo. Eh tayo. Ano meron tayo, kundi mahal natin yung isa't isa.
Yun nga mismo, mahal natin ang isa't isa. Hindi pa ba sapat yun para pagkatiwalaan mo ako?
Anton, hindi ito tungkol sa pagtitiwala. Tungkol to sa takot. Natakot ako kasi baka tama si Grace. Baka hindi ko kayanin na kasing tagal niya. Lalo na kung nakikita ko na okay lang sa'yo na inaagaw ka niya. At nagagalit ako kasi hindi ko maintindihan eh. Bakit hinahayaan mo? Dahil ba gusto mo rin yun? Dahil ba hindi mo rin kaya mabuhay nang wala siya? Yun ba yun?
Ano ba? Ikaw nga ang mahal ko eh! Mahal na mahal na mahal kita! Ilang beses ko ba kailangan sabihin sa'yo?
Hindi mo kailangan sabihin!
Ano ang gusto mong gawin ko? Mag-resign ako sa trabaho? Kalimutan ko lahat ng pangarap ko just so that I can avoid Grace?
Ako handa akong iwan lahat, talikuran lahat para lang maramdaman mo na mahal kita!
I thought you'd understand. Akala ko alam mo kung gaano ka-importante sa akin ng trabaho ko. You even said you'd support me. Di ba sabi natin, we'll work things out no matter what.
Anton, sinusubukan ko. Pero ang hirap pag nandun sa eksena si Grace eh. Ano? Pati sa trabaho mo nandun siya? Kailangan ko lang intindihin parati yun? Tatanggapin ko na lang lahat?
Well, I'm sorry dahil kailangan mo intindihin. I love my job. You know, it's not even about the money or the position. It gives me a sense of purpose. Noon, kailangan ko lang patunayan ang sarili ko sa papa ko. Tapos, kailangan ko patunayan ang sarili ko kay Grace at sa family. And then one day, na-realize ko, I am defined by my job and by my family. Ngayon, kung gusto mo ako mag-resign, sure, fine. Gagawin ko yun para sa'yo, para lang matahimik ka. Pero why would you want to be with a man who has lost his purpose?
Hindi ako nakikipag-kumpensya sa trabaho mo, Anton. Pero sana rin maintindihan mo that my fears are valid.
Scented candles, the perfect romantic touch.
Perfect romantic touch. May girlfriend ka na ba?
Girlfriend, girlfriends.
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 So marami.
Sobrang dami.
Kitty, do you want to check with your cooking?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Kunin muna sa candles kanina first.
Oh, okay.
Umuulan din ako. Sabi mo sa akin na I just want to have a professional relationship with nothing more. And I said to you, there are two things that I am so sure of in my life. Number one is that I love my kids.
Number two, I like you. No, wait, I take it back. I don't just like you. I really, really like you. I care about you. I'm crazy about you. I've fallen in love.
Getting married to you was a dream come true for me. Ngayon, kahit na nag-aaway tayo, kahit na nahihirapan ako, nahihirapan tayong dalawa. I still feel the same way.
Gusto ko mahalin ka nang walang takot. Gusto kong hindi isipin si Grace at yung pwede niyang gawin.
Couldn't you just see me as me? Hindi akong tatay mo. I'm not the guy who broke your heart. Just your husband who wants to love you for the rest of our lives. Why can't it be that simple?
To happen.
Ano to?
It's a surprise for you. It's your date night.
Mo si Andrea. Don't feed your ego at the expense of my wife.
Para matauhan ka na hindi na sa'yo ang asawa ko, Grace, wala ka ng pag-asa. So, back off. Grace?
Hi, Ma. Ma? Sama ba akong tao?
Why are you asking this?
Papaisip lang ako. Ever since kasi iwanan ko si Anton, lahat ng tao ipinaparamdam sa akin that I don't deserve a second chance. Na para bang I'm the worst person on earth. Bakit ganun, Ma? Bakit ang bigat ng parusa ng society natin kapag babae o nanay ang nang-iwan sa pamilya niya? Pero kapag lalaki naman, oo, nagagalit sila, pero
ang bilis nilang tanggapin. Para bang it's the most normal thing in the world.
Dahil ibang expectation ng society sa ating mga babae kaysa lalaki.
Yun nga, Mae. Hindi fair. Alam mo, nung si Anton ang mahabol sa akin, anong tawag ng mga tao sa kanya? They said he was a loving husband, a loving father. Tapos ngayon na ako ang humahabol sa kanya, ang tawag nila sa akin, desperada.
Alam mo, Grace, hindi ka masamang tao. Okay? You know, at your best moments, you were even a better mother than me. Pero alam mo, may tawag sa katulad mo.
What?
Tanga. Tanga sa pag-ibig.
Ayoko naman. Ayoko na. Sa totoo lang, Ma, kung kaya ko lang, gusto ko nang tigilan tong tangang pagmamahal na to.
Iha, kaya mong tigilan yan.
Just think of your children. I know, Ma. I'm trying. Thank you.
Fancy meeting you alone in the crowd. Couldn't help but notice your smile.
While everybody else around us is going about, can we just stop and talk a while?
I've been often told growing old, and that friends are harder to find. Do tell me more about yourself. We could share a thought or two. Now who would mind?
Good morning, love!
Gising ka na, love. Wake up.
Breakfast in bed.
What time is it?
Love, may time ka pa para kumain bago ka dumiretso sa airport. Dali, kain ka muna.
Hindi ako umulis.
Talaga? Para may look forward ka habang nasa Hong Kong ka.
Basta, love. Huwag na tayo mag-away tungkol kay Grace. Huwag ka nang paranoid, okay?
I will try my best. Kahit na ang hirap.
Now, let me handle her. Basta, you have to trust me, okay?
Okay. Kain ka na, Dav. Maliliit ka na.
Eddie, nagkakasama kayo ni Sir Anton doon, ano?
Oo, Manang.
Buti na lang hindi isinama yung Andreang yun dun sa Hong Kong. Kamukat-mukat mo niyan eh. Mai-inlove uli sa'yo si Sir Anton. Mabubuo uli yung pamilya niyo. Eh, di ba yun naman ang gusto mo? Para sa mga bata? Pasok ko muna yung gamit mo.
Thank you, Mana.
Ah, ma'am. May bisita po kayo.
Close your eyes. Give me a hand. Close your eyes, ah.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll be back in a few days. And love, ito nang bahala sa kanila.
Yes, love. Ingat ka doon.
Oo naman. Ang bahala. Trust me. Love you.
Love you too.
Bye, my babies. Babies.
With you. Kaya kita nasaktan eh. I tried to love you as much as I loved Anton. And I failed because I was dishonest with you and with myself. Kaya kita nasaktan. Sana mapatawad mo ako.
So, do I need to forgive you? Even though I'm still madly in love with you.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel the same way. Oh, God. If only pwede kong ibuhos sa'yo lahat ng pagmamahal na meron ako kay Anton, I would do that. It would make things simple and less complicated for everyone. The heart doesn't work that way. It stays where it wants to stay. I'm sorry.
Grace, please.
Sobrang miss ka na siya kahit kakaalis lang niya.
Andrea, I don't know how to tell you this.
Ano?
Andrea, I've known for a very long time na mahal pa ni Mama si Papa. Hindi ko sinabi. Kasi hindi ko naman alam na aabot sa ganito eh. And she promised me that she wouldn't do anything.
Siyempre, gusto mo naman protektahan yung mama mo. Naiintindihan ko.
Yes, pero kung alam ko lang, Andrea, that she would cause you and Papa this much pain, I would have told him. I would have told you. sorry if I didn't.